Namaste Gnana students, I am Kavita, your mathematics teacher from Sri Gnana Jyoti School.
In this session, let us continue chapter 5, that is multiplication. In today's session, let us learn about estimation in multiplication. Now, look at the figure 1 and figure 2. What is the cost of t-shirt in figure 1? It is rupees 99. What is the cost of t-shirt in figure 2? It is rupees 102. While saying the prices of these, sometimes we say rupees 99 as rupees 100 and rupees 102 as rupees 100. Generally, we say the price of t-shirt is rupees 100. This value is called the estimated value. In this way of estimating the value of a number to its nearer value in terms of 10, 100, 1000 is called estimated value. 64, when estimated to tens place, it becomes 60. 68, when estimated to tens place, it becomes 70. 65, when estimated to tens place, it becomes 70. Now, observe this, greater than or equal to 5 is estimated to the next whole number. Less than 5 is estimated to the previous whole number. Now, look at the example 1. By estimating the multiplicand and multiplier to the nearest to 10, find the product of 76 into 34. Now, let us find solution for this. First, estimating to the nearest to 10. If we estimate to the nearest to 10, we will get 76 is estimated to 80, 34 is estimated to 30. So, 80 into 30 is 2400. Now, by actual multiplication, the product is 76 into 34 is 2584. Now, look at the example 2. Estimate the product of 286 into 32 by estimating the first number to the nearest 100 and second number to the nearest 10. Estimating to the nearest 10 and 100, we get 286 is estimated to 300, 32 is estimated to 30. So, 300 into 30 is 9000. But the actual product is 286 into 32 is 9152. Now, find the product by estimating multiplicand and multiplier nearest to 10. 44 into 39. First, estimating to the nearest 10. If we estimate to the nearest 10, we'll get 44 is estimated to 40, 39 is estimated to 40. So, 40 into 40 is 1600. By actual multiplication, the product is 44 into 39. If you multiply 44 into 39, we get 1716. Now, find the product by estimating multiplicand to the nearest 100 and the multiplier to the nearest 10. 195 into 34. If we estimate to the nearest 10 and 100, we get 195 is estimated to 200, 34 is estimated to 30. So, 200 into 30 is 6000. But the actual product is 195 into 34 is 6630. Okay students, till now we have learnt about estimation in multiplication. I hope you have all understood. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.
on the like button, share and do subscribe. From Gnanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.com.